more than you do. Oh, that, thank you. There'll be no more than you do. It's a good job to have. That's an important job.
You have to do it.
You'll work better around the world.
Pause.
That'd be a big raccoon.
Yeah.
Oh. Let's see.
You gotta go in around the back.
Is it over here?
Yeah, it's over here. It's all in the water.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I don't
know what you're doing.
It was all in the water.
Not real, well.
Yeah, it is. It's underwater.
Yeah, I am.
Okay. You don't want to go in there.
No, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to...
Okay. I got it. Thank you.
I'm gonna put
them
a little
further down.
I'm gonna put them like on that branch there. Yeah, I got a knife mark. I'm not that wet, to be honest with you.
That's only what splashed over the boot. Oh, by the way, those are Danner boots. Those are Danner boots, by the way. Pronghorns.
Okay, ready? Let's go. Go. Careful.
Oh yeah. This was all underwater.
You can see where it flows.
And this is higher ground here.
Sounds like something seen, but I couldn't figure it out what the hell it is. Well, I don't know how across over there. I don't know how bad the
Look how wide that is up here.
Well, I'd be glad you didn't put it on air.
This was nothing that it is. This was just, that's how much rain has came down. Unbelievable.
You got it on film?
I'm filming.
Hey, there's the pond right there. I can see there's stagnant water over there. Yeah, that's the pond. And this is all fresh.
Oh, there's an alligator. Oh, I just saw an alligator way back there crawling over the river, over the hill, going into water. Not here, but back there.
Into the pond back there.
Yes.
He was on the ground?
A big fat one, yes.
Really?
Yes. He was out. And then I saw something coming in, and it was an alligator.
I didn't think they would be out in this weather.
Huge thing.
Well, I guess the pond, the pond is where he hangs out at, I guess. I don't know. Now, the pond shows that it's there, but...
You don't normally see cypress that large.
That's ever huge.
I wonder how old it is.
Oh, man. Cypress goes incredibly slow. Wow. Man, that's a good spot right up there. Right on a vine.
You can tell I'm not a tree anymore.
GoPro that. Oh, it's funny. Hey, Mark.
Yeah?
You look pretty cool up there.
Yeah. Don't you love this stuff? I do.
Well, I guess this will... let's leave something behind.
That will leave something behind, and at least it can go on up. Maybe something will snag them in there.
Yeah, we'll come back and check it, but
it's right by the water, which is good. And that water is going to be flowing for at least a week, right?
I still can't get over how the water.
You know? I mean, we're going to have water. I bet in 2 days it'll be down, but in a week there might still be a little bit of water there.
That water flow, it might take a week or two.
Now, is there always water flowing here, you think?
Last time I came back out here, it was just a small little creek about 4 feet wide.
Really? So you could have almost jumped over it?
Yeah, a good run and jump, and probably could have got over it, yeah.
Because I'd like to have gone on the other side to where that stagnant water is.
Well, the auto recorder either got underwater, either it flooded so high that the auto recorder got underwater, or I was in a rush and I didn't lay it right, and the hole for the cable, and it must have came down so hard. It's unbelievable.
Yeah, it rained a lot out here. Put it in the oven, bake it, and see if it'll dry out. I mean, what do you have to lose? It's already lost.
It's already lost.
So who knows? Maybe put it in 130 degrees or something in the oven for 6 hours, maybe it'll bake all the...